Welcome, welcome. Do you have an interest in... Then you might like to learn some of Melania, goddess of... So, you gave Millicent a golden... This is a wonderful... Thank you for your kindness. Now, Millicent may fully like her beauty. The girl, Millicent, green and undeveloped. What a wondrous day. In truth, before her, I'd never see... She might very well outshine her. Queen Marika and her king consort Radagon were blessed with twin demigods. She was born an Empyrean, carrying the Scarlet Rod. An Empyrean is no mere... In the age of the Elden Ring and Queen, the precious Empyrean was born. A new, since Melania fought Radahn and the great Scarlet Flower, and to the resplendence of the Order. Do you...
Ah, hello there. It was a battle marvelously fought. You are well and truly a champion, friend. I, on the other hand, am nothing but a crock. One hit was all it took to crack me, and for my insides to come spilling out. After that, I hid like a coward. And as such, I can hardly stand to face one such as you. But don't you think I've given up just yet? As luck would have it, there's a veritable mountain of warriors' bodies right here. If I can just squeeze this bunch down inside me, I'll be a mighty warrior again in no time. And you know, the bodies found here are exceedingly fine. Who could expect any less from the very warriors who fought in the Shattering, the greatest of all wars? Just you wait and see, friend. I'll grow even stronger. Just you wait when next we meet. The bodies found here. Who could expect any less from the very warrior? Just you wait.
me! I'm stuck!
Hello? Hello? Hello. How nice it is to see a friendly face. As you can surmise. Would you mind helping me out again? My thanks in advance. I know you're the man for the job. You know what to do, hmm? Give me a good smack from behind with something nice and big. Don't worry about my wound sustained at the festival. I'm stuck back together good and proper. Just give it your all. Come on. Come on, give me a good... My thanks to you and your razor-sharp wits. Oh. As a token of my thanks, I'd like you to have this. Oh, dearie me. Yeah, there were countless oil jars back where I'm from, actually. And now I know what it's like to... Yes, indeed. I too have a home. Though it is one to which I have vowed not to return. So, I thought I might look out from atop the cliff. But as I drew closer and closer, pow, wouldn't you know it? I was perfectly stuck in that blasted hole. I can feel the warriors inside admonishing me for my mawkishness. To walk the path of champions, one cannot. I'm headed to the fiery. I can strengthen myself there. Without fear of, I will forge myself anew. I'm headed to the fi- I can strengthen myself. I will forge.
Oh.
Well, nice. So you've been invited, then we're comrades in arms henceforth. I can tell. Well, you see, after much internal revenge is not. According to Lady Tannin, I've got the stuff of champions. Ironic, it hit me like a bolt from that my former thoughts were sick. Of course, my heart. That unfortunate incident was a. But succumbing to the pain and sad. Lanya knows this. I'm so. Such is true of. I always resented these hands, their pale complexion. Far cry from it, that won't be the case. They'll be darkened by the tale of House Hoslow is. I always resent a pale, but that won't be the. They'll be dark. The tale of.
Ah, good sir. What business might you have in such a place as this? I hardly think you're here to temper yourself with flame, considering that fleshly form of yours. Your timing, though, is impeccable as ever. I've been making just the thing for you on my journey here. Take it. I'm sure it'll suit you to a T. But it's hardly more than lukewarm here. I won't be able to temper my body such that it'll never crack again. Perhaps I'll head eastward. There's an old saying I've caught wind of. Above the lofty clouds, the icy giant's peak doth soar. Here lieth the flame of ruin, which ever burning roars. Perhaps I'll head east. There's an old saying above the lofty. Head eastward as an old above the lofty.
There you are, my apprentice. Shall we commence the lesson? What's this sorcery, my apprentice? Ah, then you have seen Master Azur. Master Azur was a founding Glimstone sorcerer, and my first teacher. A stern judge of men. But he must have seen something in you. You make us both proud. We can speak more later. If you recall, I was exiled from the... It was for attempting the toothless pedantry I want Glimstone sorceries that no matter what we give... My apprentice, teacher and student are not bound. But hear me out, my apprentice. I need your help to restore the primeval current of Glimstone. Perhaps this is a journey we... Splendid. This pleases me. You must have a fabulous teacher. I need your help, my apprentice. Master Lusat is another founding Glimstone sorcerer. And like Master Azur, he was banished from the Academy. Now, my apprentice, can you find with this Glimstone key? You should be able to cross the boundary that encloses him. I need him to restore the primeval cult. He's nigh a child of the stars. After his expulsion from the Academy, I heard that a place called Celia, in the eastern Caelid Wilds. Thinking about it, I obtained the Glimstone Key. It wouldn't be too much of a leap to suppose he's still cooped. After his expulsion, a place called Celia. Thinking about it, it wouldn't be too much. apprentice. Give me a moment, Leet. I have a favor. The form you see before you is merely a projection. My body lies elsewhere, but the Academy's shackles prevent it being moved. My body is on the Weeping Peninsula at the southern tip of the Lands Between, imprisoned in the ruins just down from the Church of Marika, past the plain of the Wandering Mausoleum. Can you make the journey to my body? I have something that I can only trust with you. Who could have guessed? You have my gratitude. I am truly pleased to have this. Is a mere token of my thanks. This brings us a full st- the bodies of Masters Azure and Lusat can be admitted to. If only I could undo these wretched shackles. My body is on the Weeping, imprisoned in the ruins just down from the Church of Marika. Past the plain, can you make the journey? I have something that I... My apprentice, thank you for coming. These shackles take a toll on us all. There is something I need you to look after. My primal glimstone. A star has fallen and my fortunes waver. Someone may come for my life, and so I entrust it with you, myself. This is my essence. Please, treat it with care. Treat it what you hold. Treat it what you hold.
expected to see the champion of the festival here, of all places. You didn't know well. Whatever the case, just put it behind you.
She was known as the Great, obsessed by the primeval current,
the most dangerous mage in the entire...
It is strange.
The woman, she was like a husk. I suspect Selen lives on elsewhere. I'm sure she'll turn up eventually. A sickening thought. But one...
My apprentice. Just how long has it been? Thank you. You've helped me fill a new body once again. And it's truly a gem. Young and full of vigor, a snug fit for my primal glintstone. Better still, I've shed those awful shackles. Finally, I can return to the Academy to expel the Carian royal family and restore my dear apprentice. Finally, I can return to expel. Where did he flee, my sweetings? Come out from whence ye hide. There are books and light. Is it thy wish to become a sweeting?